As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsch was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Body shouldn't matter, right? Thalia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Thank you. While those responsible should remain vigilant. Any suspicious behavior to the city watch. Residual assets of the Rothwild estate are now sole property of the Lord Regent.
Wrong person. If I were you, I would strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it. Among other things.
I'll tell you what I think. I think you and Captain What's-His-Face over there. We're sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with a lowly watch officer. How about that?
I'm sorry I told you to run. In fact, I'd like you to remain right here. Dowd is very likely watching us right now, considering how to kill you.
You've got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lie like that. I know a few con artists that could learn from you. You're a real pretty girl. Dressed nice, well-fed, no scars. Someone in this town's gonna pay to keep you healthy. Come on, rich girl. Spit it out. What's your name? My patience ain't endless, girlie. Huh? Where do you live, sweetie?
I told you he was coming.
Where'd you run off to?
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, My uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return. My grandmother's been on her deathbed for years. Now that she's really going and I'm turning 18, he's terrified.
We don't need any more burglaries.
Better keep his eye on the key then. Hatters are likely to come after it.
People have the worst taste. Is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad. Shouldn't we have more men, sir? I heard the Hatters claim this block.
We're the Watch, fool. You're worth any five of those street filth. Try to remember that.
Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered.
the throat. Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery. Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately.